started dancing before me, my bigger brother, and I just saw him dancing one night, and then I copied what he done. The next day I followed him to practice, and then because his friends was teaching him, they weren't my friends, I couldn't go with him training. So I kind of had to follow him. He found out, he stopped, and then I kept on going. Because like we three brothers and we all try and be different with one another. So he didn't like the fact that I was dancing as well, so he stopped and then I continued. It's a bit selfish, but yeah, that's boys, you know. So I just kept on going, just loved what I was doing at the time. And it was, I think it was something that found me, because at the time when I saw him dancing, I was supposed to be sleeping, it was in the middle of the night. I just woke up one night, went down and saw him, so I was like, okay, this is cool, this is something that I want to do. So I just went with it. Like, it was Cassius and it was Alan, those were the two guys that was teaching everyone. So they never knew a lot, but what I learned from them, I also got to know other people as well, and the people that they knew more. And then I hanged out with them, and I learned some more there, then I hanged out with some other b-boys, and I learned some more there. B-Boy Kings was one of the crews, and then from there onwards, I just kept on going until I got to a certain point where I can teach myself now. You know, I can go on the net and I can see what's the new moves, what do I need to do to keep updated with everyone else. And I just follow that. I kind of taught myself in a certain way. When I was done with the baby steps, I taught myself. Well, my first big crew was Hardcore Mentality. And working with them, I learned more. They were more of a show crew, not really battles and, you know, going hard, but they were more of a show. So I learned how to put shows together because of them and the way they think. They were also more like, they were family, because they were all the time, they grew up together. I was like, I could say I was the only outsider there at the time, because I came from a different place. Like, they stayed on the borderline of Mitchell's, I stayed in Mitchell's. So meeting them, and then we hooked up, and then we started entering battles and stuff like that. And then, how can I say, they just taught me how to put things together, and I saw a bigger way from battle to shows. I never really knew how to do shows, because I was just strictly battle all the time. And then obviously after that, I hooked up with Immortal Style, and I'm currently dancing with Immortal Style. So from there onwards, we're more battle than show orientated, but we do good shows as well. Those were the two crews I performed with. I try not and move from one crew to the next crew, because you build, like, you could say like an alliance, or like, you know, you get like, your brothers basically, the guys in Immortal Style. So, you know, I don't want to move from one family to the next family to the next family. Family should be family, you know what I'm saying? You just stick together all the time. So I stick with Immortal Style through whatever, through the hard times, through the good times. I'm Immortal Style all the way. I've been traveling a lot with Hardcore Mentality and Immortal Style. I've been to USA, Korea, Germany, New Zealand, the Union Island. We've been all over. So I think Immortal Style has been winning a lot of competitions in the last couple of years. So that would be one of my big highlights, because it's always good to win for me. Especially I like winning. So. That was one of the big achievements, and we won an event in the Reunion Island last year, December. So we currently the Indian Ocean Champions. So with that, that's, for me, it's been great. Yeah, because you know, we train a lot, we practice a lot, we put in a lot of hard work. So it would be a shame for us not to be seen after practicing all that, and then not getting seen by other b-boys. So we go overseas, we go there, we win, we come back. That's one of the biggest highlights I've ever in my whole entire career. Apart from being to all the other countries, winning was most important for me, because I know I put in a lot in dancing, and my crew as well. Well, hip-hop, there was soccer, my father was a rugby player, mother played darts. There was all those options, but you know, everyone else is doing all that. So I don't want to be a part of everyone and what everyone's doing. I want to be me. And I feel that b-boy defines me, define who I am. I'm a dancer, I could run my hands, I was always different from all the other kids. I played soccer for a while, but it wasn't something that I would really want to do long term. And at the time when I started, which was 15 years back, Bieber was just growing and it needed more kids and more, and I was one of those kids at the time. I think Bieber found me. Bieber really found me. I just went with it, and look where it got me today. I'm quite happy.